The world has come to a standstill, and fans are hanging their heads low after the tragic announcement of Ernie Lively's death. Tragically, Blake Lively now has to mourn the loss of her beloved father after he passed away of heart complications. The Lively family has been completely grief-stricken by the loss of Ernie Lively, who was a dear husband, loving father figure, and prolific character actor in Hollywood. It has been confirmed that Ernie passed away last week in Los Angeles after suffering cardiac complications. He left behind a big family, having 5 children with his wife of 42 years, Elaine Lively. No one can imagine the grief and loss that Blake has to endure, having had her father by her side her entire life. He was the man who inspired her to become an actress, and he taught her everything she knows. They even starred alongside one another as father and daughter in The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants. They share tender memories that will always be kept close to her heart, along with the legacy that he has living on after him. The most well-known of his children, Blake, has yet to comment on the heartbreaking news. She is being supported through her grief by her husband of 8 years, Ryan Reynolds. During this tough time, there is nothing more important than the support of family and loved ones. And there's no doubt that Blake is getting everything she needs from her own little family. Troubles with Ernie's heart began back in 2003, after he suffered a massive heart attack. This led to the actor having to undergo surgery after realizing that his heart was only partially functioning. For a moment, it seemed as though Blake was going to lose her dad, and nothing could have been more frightening. Thankfully, his surgery was a success. I woke up the other morning and told my wife, I haven't felt this good in years. I moved to Utah because of the snow, but I haven't been able to ski. I literally didn't have the heart to do it. Now, I'm excited about living the rest of my life instead of sitting around. Ernie's life was completely changed after the surgery, and he felt better than ever. He was looking forward to spending more time with his grandchildren and having more energy to run and be the best grandfather they could have asked for. My youngest daughter is newly married and wants a big family. She says she wants 30 kids. I said, why don't you start with 1? He joked about Blake in an interview. Unfortunately, it seems that the success of the surgery was short-lived, as the complications with his heart seemed to continue a few years later and tragically led to his passing. Sadly, Blake, now a parent herself to 3 daughters, now has the burden of telling her children that they no longer have a grandfather. Thankfully, she doesn't have to share that burden alone, since Ryan has always been an incredible father to his kids.
You make everything better. I mean, absolutely everything in my life better. You've given us 2 of the most incredible children that I could ever hope to have. You've made me the father of my dreams when I thought I only had fun uncle potential. So, thank you. I love you.
Ryan and Blake officially welcomed baby number 3 in 2019, and they are a pretty private celebrity family, even when it came to sharing the names of their daughters. However, on the rare occasion, we have gotten a glimpse of their gorgeous girls. And every so often, Blake or Ryan will speak about their parenting experiences. Reynolds doesn't open up about his children often, but he and Lively recently shared a selfie of themselves wearing face masks decorated by their kids. We don't think there's any doubt he's having a blast as a girl dad. He even described the women in his life as superheroes. No joke, they are the most capable people I know. If anything got crazy or scary in my life, they are the first people I would lean on because they have wisdom and strength, and they're calm under fire. They have courage under fire. The actor has confessed that there is a secret to making their marriage work, and that it takes constant intentional work, effort, and planning.
Just do the dirty work, man.
Yeah,
you gotta do the diapers, you gotta do the middle of the night thing. I mean, like, your wife, a human being will exit your wife.
Yeah.
So she's done enough.
The most important thing is that they're there for one another and their daughters as often as they can be. And this means that they can never work on movies at the same time. I just try to be as present as possible. We don't split up, like I shoot movies and my wife shoots movies, and we go travel all over the place and we just all go together. Our thoughts and condolences go out to the Lively family during this terrible time. With such a big family, we're sure that they will all be with one another during this tragic loss. Ernie's memory will live on through his children, grandchildren, and of course the epic film legacy he's left behind.